Alright, here we go. It's a fish. Using the salad though. Let's go. Come here. There we go. Angry boy. Let's see what we got on the menu here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he went right for the weeds. Yeah. Little spotty. Oh yeah, he would have broke me off. And there. Look at all that junk. Hey, tiny little guy. Pinky little boy. Get these out and perform some surgery on you. There we go. Let's let this little guy go. Away he goes. I'm out in Mission Bay doing some fly fishing. We're trying to catch whatever bites. The nice thing about this place is it's not very deep and there's a plethora of species. It's still the dead of winter, so most of the fish are gonna be lethargic, but we'll see what we can get. Spotted bay bass usually take a fly if you put it right in front of them. And this entire shoreline is all walkable. So at some point you're probably going to put it right in front of them. It's just a matter of finding them. We're using a TFO 7 weight paired up with an Orvis sink tip line and a Waterworks Lamson reel. I like these reels because they're sealed. Salt water is really bad on your reels, and this sealed drag makes it so you don't have to worry about it. And then we got just tiny little white and olive clouser minnow. Hopefully we can get something to bite, big or small, doesn't really matter. But yeah, let's do it. I got another one. Missed the eat. With this GoPro, it's kind of hard to make sure you get the eats because the battery just does not last. There it is. There's the boy. Oh, look at the bend he's putting in my rod. These spotties are not very big, but man, they're good fighters. Wow, he's actually a big boy. Alright, come here. Oh man. Look at the size of this. Let's get... gonna get some bass thumb, are we? There we go, got him right in the top lip. You can see him there, you can see he's been eating something down in his clutches. Been a hungry boy this morning. Okay, get it out of there. Twist it on out. There you go. Alright. So, I'm gonna just let this dude go now. Away he goes. All right, here we go. Here's another one. Yeah, boy. It's fighting like a spotty. Yeah, it's a little baby spotty. Come here, you. Come here. Don't be so angry, huh? It ain't that bad. Trying to give me some bass thumb. All right. Oh. You stop that. I just remove this hook from you and we'll get you on your way. That out now. Let's let him on his way. And away he goes. Alright, here's another one. Putting a bend in that. Look at him. Ooh, he's a big gnat. Going through the eelgrass right there. Come here. Come. Ooh, he ain't done yet. He ain't done yet, boy. Look at him go. Angry. You big, big mad. Let's see. We're gonna have to do a surgery on you. It appears possibly. You took it kind of deep there. Give me a second. Stop it. Not too shabby. Just on the way. There you go. There you go. Alright. Got that all figured out. Yeah. Fun time fishing. This little thousand manner getting beat all up though. It's alright. Seems to be working. All in white, colors of the day. Mm-hmm.